display, share through. Soompi.1x1 DreamCatcher's agency Happy Face Entertainment has issued a statement to Sasaengs, individuals who stalk and or invade the privacy of K-pop idols or other celebrities due to repeat instances of crossed boundaries. See also, KCONLA rounds out lineup with IMFACT, DreamCatcher, and Mia July 11th through DreamCatcher's official Twitter account. The group's agency said, "Hello, this is Happy Face Entertainment. We are always thankful for everyone's love and support of the DreamCatcher members. However, recently, due to the actions of certain fans, the DreamCatcher members' privacy has not been respected, so we are making the announcement below." Soompi. Display News. English 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. English 0.300x250, ATF. Recently, we have been encountering fans around the agency who are waiting for the DreamCatcher members when they are coming and going, secretly taking photos, and trying to speak to the members. We're always thankful to Insomnia for your love and support, but please refrain from engaging in the actions described above. Thank you.